Today I visited the International Humanitarian City, and I really have to say it's very heartwarming to see the 80 plus companies coming together and helping each other to help those in need. We looked at those that are offering food, medicine, shelter, equipment, communication. For me, I want to thank IHC and the whole team for what they're doing here. It's really a proud moment to see so many of them work hard for the humanity of this world.